This is Seth at 62 Sales. I want to talk to you about how to operate the gas and the gas valve. So when you're renting one of our campers, first of all, make sure that the gas is securely connected, the gas line. So just righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. Once you get that on, to turn the gas on, you turn it to the left, okay? That'll get the flow of gas going. If you ever smell gas, you need to turn this valve off completely and give us a call at 62 Sales.